figure. My dad and I used to do all kinds of, I grew up Baptist. My dad was a music director. And so years and years, we went to all kinds of revivals. All kinds of good, bad, ugly, great, you know. Anyway, sometimes I had to play the piano, sometimes I didn't. Sometimes I had to play the piano when I didn't expect to play the piano. But sometimes we got this thing together. And so even as a teenager, which was a long time ago, because now I don't even have teenagers anymore, but Mom and Dad moved up here several months ago, and so it's just a real thrill to get to sing with my dad, and then he's going to sing without me, which will be even better.
Burdens in your heart, is your past so many?